That is live only. 20 second के बाद audio नहीं आ
रहा.
सुनो सुनो. Laptop जो air surrounding है ना वो audio लगा.
वही जो audio on करा. इसलिए वह उसी आवाज आ रही.
आ रही आ रही. हाँ वो आ रही.
Mic का audio लेना
होगा. Mic का audio setting है ना.
वो लगाए तो आएगा.
सराउंडिंग ऑडियो आ रहा. सराउंडिंग जो है ना वो ऑडियो आ रहा. माइक का एक बार टेस्ट करें.
आपको बस आगे
loudly, right?
But if no, then that's a problem of the input. How about now? Now you can, I think now you can start. So what we were doing, Deepa, earlier was that we were giving the input of this audio into that, and from there we were giving it to the camera. So now we are giving it directly. So on that day, on we should have a mic that can be that is put on the podium, right? The smaller one. Yeah. Now I'll try to do a salute. Thailand extended till end of the year. GDP may witness 57 to 60 crash in India with funds overflowing with cash. Sorry, this time the mic was off. It was my mistake. But let me start again. Okay, so Kedar restarting at 4:25 p.m. I'll start from where I stopped. Joe Biden considers Roger Ferguson, Brian Deese to lead his economic council. U.S. extends TikTok sale deadline to 4 December. IITs, NITs begin offering engineering courses in mother tongue from next year, education minister. Air Asia India assures travel agents about its financial sustainability expansion plans. COVID shield shows 60 to 70% efficacy. Modi to visit Serum Institute on Saturday. Economic recovery stronger than expected. RBI Governor Shashikant Das, Finance Minister SEBI looks to ease scrubs on NRI investment through FPI route. Government may give divested PSU status to BPCL to save LPG customers and customer subsidy. Amazon, Flipkart and others clock 8.3 billion in festive gross sales. Beleaguered DHFC posts 2,122 crore net loss in September. FMCG sector to shrink 1 to 3% in 2022, says Neil. Aur thoda jor se baat karo, bol rahi Deepa. Mobile firms set for round 4 of price hike as chipset supply runs dry. But Deepa, I don't think you can expect our speakers to be speaking so loudly for so long. Green energy to offer 20 billion annual business potential for 10 years. Lakshmi Vilas Bank, rupees 318.2 crores worth, tier 2 bonds to be written down. Suspension of scheduled international flights extended till 31st December. Foxconn plans to shift some Apple products to Vietnam, says report. India's wearable market soars by 165%. Bharti Airtel CEO Gopal Vittal reiterates call for affordable spectrum. Tube Investment acquires CG Power to raise 350 crores from Azim Premji Trust and SBI Mutual Fund over 10 lakh crores loan under Mudra Yojana. Created 51 lakh entrepreneurs between 2015-2018. Irani India can create US $1. Walmart India wins its wholesale business. Walmart India within its wholesale business, Amazon Pay, Paytm Bank, PhonePay, MobiWiki, and NPCI's new shareholders among total 61 entries. Google India's financial year 20 revenue rises 35% to 5,593.8 crores, profit up by 24%. Realtors should avail last mile finances from 25,000 crore stress fund, SBI Cap, PFC, REC to provide 8,520 crores loan to SJVN Power project in Bihar. Income Tax Department to validate UDIN given by chartered accountants in tax audit report. GST officials cash. Should I stop? और एक दो मिनट बात करने के लिए बोला गया. इंट्रोड्यूसेस कैश आउट फीचर्स फॉर ड्राइवर्स इन वेक ऑफ कोविड-19. एस्ट्राजेनेका लाइकली टू रन एडिशनल ग्लोबल कोविड-19 वैक्सीन ट्रायल. सीईओ गवर्नमेंट एक्सटेंड्स इमरजेंसी क्रेडिट गारंटी स्कीम टू स्ट्रेस सेक्टर. 14 करोड़ कैशलेस ट्रीटमेंट प्रोवाइडेड अंडर आयुष्मान भारत सो फार. फिडिलिटी इन्वेस्टमेंट इन ऑनलाइन ब्यूटी रिटेलर नायका लंडन मेटल एक्सचेंज. ओके आई हैव स्टॉप्ड. ओके एक मिनट. आ रहा ओके. लेट मी स्टार्ट अगेन. टाटा स्टील टेस मैं याद लगा रहा हूँ प्लीज ऑन है सर. नो आई कैन आई स्टार्ट. ओके Tata Steel cooking, sorry, Tata Steel coking coal samples from Russia for producing steel. CEO Narendran. TDSAT dismisses ISP Metamagic plea against DOT's AGR demand. क्या करेंगे? नो प्रोजेक्ट्स इन बैंगलोर हैदराबाद एंड गोवा आरबीआई वर्किंग ग्रुप टू बैंक ओनरशिप पुट ग्रेटर ओनस ऑन प्रमोटर्स सेज हिंदुजा ग्रुप India's manufacturing poised to witness recovery in July and September. JWS Steel offers preferential pricing to small business, assure supply. Government to revamp key export incentive scheme for service sector. $271 billion consumer spending to shift from cash to card. RBI extends bar on opening up of foreign law. Firm licensing officer, RIL Geo platform receives 33,737 crores from Google. Non-performing loans in India, banking sector to rise in next 12 to 18 months. Standards and poor agency may not sustain, say rating agencies S&P. Domestic mining construction equipment business recovers 22% year over year. Bad loans in Indian banking sector to rise 12 to 18 months. This is the end. आपको आ रहा ना वेणु? नहीं नहीं अभी नहीं बोल रहा हूँ मैं, इसके पहले पढ़े सो आपको आया ना या नहीं आया? ले माला कंटिन्यू जी मंटी कंटिन्यू बुढ़ा जी
उन्होंने कंटिन्यू वन ओवर मार्टल रूम सारे आपका 30 सेकंड
हाँ करेक्ट नहीं नहीं कंटिन्यूस रहेगा ना वो माइक रहेगा ना
अगर वो अच्छा चल रहा है ना इवन यहाँ पे जो भी बैठे हैं उनको भी तो सुनाने के लिए आप तो स्पीकर चल बैठे बैठे ना नहीं नहीं ये नहीं कुन्ना सर हॉल वाले क्यों इंपीयर डालने की मेरे माइक
ले ले हाल लो ले ऊपर ले हाल लो ऊपर ले
कोई नहीं बैठेंगे
कोई नहीं बैठे बोले तो 4-5 लोग जो बात करने वाले हैं सॉन्ग गाने वाले हैं वही लोग आएंगे माइक ऑन है ना अरे फिर से करूं स्टार्ट Never closed. Okay, F6. You want me to start? अभी बात करूं एलन. अच्छा, आई वॉन्ट एवरी वन अटेंशन. एलएनटी बैग्स द ऑर्डर टू सप्लाई कोमैट्सू माइनिंग इक्विपमेंट टू टाटा स्टील. वेदांत ग्रुप पुट्स डायमंड्स लिक्विडेशन रेगुलेशंस टू हेस्टन प्रोसेस. इंक्रीज पब्लिक स्पेंडिंग ऑन हेल्थ सेक्टर ऑफ 2.5% ऑफ जीडीपी बाय 2024. एनके सिंह मर्जर विद एलवीबी टू स्ट्रेंथन DBS Bank India by India Business Moody's. Clicks Capital may apply for banking license after failed merger with Lakshmi Vilas Bank. Special forums likely to for foreign investors to ease contract woes. Global debt balloons by dollar.
हेलो. ऐसा दूर माइक ऐसा पकड़े तो आवाज नहीं आ रहा. यू हैव टू स्पीक इनटू लाइक दिस आए तो ये अच्छा आवाज आ रहा. ये सब नहीं
बड़े बड़े फिर से टेस्टिंग करने को बोले तो मैं फिर स्टार्ट कर रहा हूं. अभी आ रहा. Can I start speaking? Okay, silence. ठीक है. Okay. Center seeks time for decisions on appealing against Vodafone International arbitration award. Goldman Sachs raises India's financial year 21 GDP forecast to 10. ISMA. Tata Steel. Interest in assets of up to 9,500 crore buyback plan at rupees 400 per share. Pirmal revises offer for DHFL's retail book to counter Adani bid. Embassy right to acquire Embassy Tech Village in Bangalore for 1.3 billion. No? It's still showing offline. Am I online now? Okay. Is it 20 second lag hai to abhi tak start ho jana chahiye tha. Kyun? ओके एक मिनट ओके ऑलराइट सो गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू एवरीवन फॉर दिस ओरिएंटेशन ईयर 2020 दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम वी आर हैविंग द ओरिएंटेशन ऑनलाइन इट्स बीइंग स्ट्रीम्ड ऑन यूट्यूब आई होप एवरीवन इज एट होम एंड स्टेइंग सेफ द एजेंडा ऑफ द ओरिएंटेशन आई विल क्विकली गो थ्रू इट We'll talk about KMIT. We'll talk about how KMIT is responsible for building engineering talent. Then we'll have a short review of what's happening with the research and innovation at KMIT. We'll talk about placements, which I'm sure all of you must be eagerly waiting to listen. We'll also talk about campus life, which is a very important part of a student's career. We'll talk about how KMIT meets its corporate social responsibility as well. Okay, KMIT was established in the year 2007-2008 and KMIT is affiliated to JNTU and we are about to become autonomous in the year 2021. We also have a college which is near Uppal which is called NGIT. Is the second engineering college. We are a unit of Keshav Memorial Education Society, which is a 77-year-old society, very renowned for all the work that it does. We are part of the Genesis Group, and we have a very strong legacy of doing emerging technology training for the last 30 years. In terms of infrastructure, we are set up on a 5-acre premise in the heart of the city here in Narayanguda. We have a built-up area of about 16,000 square meters. We also have state-of-the lab, auditorium, and all the facilities that are required for an engineering institute. Apart from that, we also have very good sports facilities, which include volleyball courts, basketball courts, and international standard badminton court. With respect to the admission procedure, अरे मेरे को इतने जल्दी अंगूठा कहीं को पता है भाई और थोड़ा बोलने दो ठाकुर ठीक है so now that Deepa has shown me the finger, I am going to end.